Okay, so it's 9:10. I have to be at dance at 9:20. Let me explain. So this week is spring break boot camp, kind of, for nationals. So we have practice every day of spring break. We can go home. And practice starts every day at 9:20 with a 1 mile run. Actually, tomorrow it's 2 miles, but you get it. So let me go get ready so that we can leave. Okay, I'm dressed. That was quick. I would do an outfit of the day, but I'm running incredibly late. I have a protein shake. That's gonna be my breakfast. I'm gonna brush my teeth and then I'm gonna head over to the Duve. Truly did not plan for how cold it was gonna be out here because I'm freezing. Okay, I really gotta go. I'm super late. It is 9:23. I was supposed to be there at 9:20. Oh, I almost just fell. Okay, check both ways. Let's go. Oh. We're here. I'm literally oop, I didn't mean to curse. Literally speeding in right now. Hi. She's the one that made us come in at 9:20 to run. Wait, I have to fill this up in an instant. That's horrifying. My AirPods are still here.
Do you wanna put the timer?
Walking.
Run around this.
I might be last. Someone's mine.
No. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it's so nice here. It's so nice.
It's really great.
You like my bikini? I posted this on my story. This beach is so nice. Look at the yellow sand. It's even like
there's
really
so
hot.
Many teams here.
It's literally only oh, it's lacrosse and baseball. Hi, Mike. Good morning. Happy to be here.
Happy what?
Happy to be here.
Oh, yeah, awesome.
We have acquired the poster board. My goals are good to get the win first place at nationals.
And then tie a bow on my dance career.
Oh, do
and you'll
the goals
never see me again.
Do you have to okay. Do you have do the goals have to be team oriented or personal oriented?
Did you read the email Wanda sent us?
No, I didn't even know we got an email.
Yes, bro.
Oh,
you had to actually email her back.
Yeah! It's too early for that. We're making goals. 8. Diana came and saved the day and reblocked the dance.
I like need to substitute. I like need Botox. Like, I'm literally just reading this, and I'm like...
That's the cleaning one.
Remember everything we clean, like, stuff.
We're goal writing.
Keep the cleaning.
Then Jazz turns, what do we want? What's our measurable?
Yeah.
Like, just get it.
Yeah,
like, like, hitting them and, like, hitting them on time.
Yeah.
What did the Jazz turns ever do to you? Why are you hitting them? Enough. This is how we look before workout. Me 12 hours before my shift. Round one, done. Just finished round two. I'm gonna go put my weights away.
Let's go, girls.
This is me after round three of doing warm up or workout. We're gonna stretch on our own now.
Okay. 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2 and.
All right, I would be right there. I did forget vital corrections.
What did you forget?
I forgot to pick up my
your cut.
I forgot.
Morning practice number one on Tuesday is finished. Now we're gonna go to Trader Joe's. And then we're gonna come back.
Boy.
On the way to Trader Joe's.
Don't even get me in that. I'm so ashamed of the way I look.
Explain it. Explain it. We're in Washington, D.C. Explain it. We are at Union Market. We're trying to find what to eat.
I'm like having an identity crisis.
Shut the fuck up. Ooh. We decided to get some tea. We're getting strawberry matcha. I'm back. I have that one song by Kendrick Lamar that's like,
that's literally every song by Kendrick Lamar.
No, but like,
especially with their getaway.
Yeah. Yum. I got these dumplings, pork, and I got them for free.
Baby girl discount.
Baby girl discount. And I got this strawberry matcha that kind of looks like pukey, but it's yummy. With lychee. We're at Trader Joe's. We're parked in Lobster.
Do you want to show this cart? For the ride.
Girl, what the fuck?
I have nothing to say.
My favorite raspberry lime sparkling water from Trader Joe's. I just need to get a couple little snacks. At the Target, someone took all the bottled sweet teas. We're on break now. I'm tired. It's
nap time.
14:45. Hi, Lily. Bun for practice is done. Dare! Oh god.
Look, it's fucking cold. I hope there's no one in this entire place.
If you can't tell, it's time for practice number two. We're drilling jazz turns, or stretching, led by me. Then we're drilling jazz turns. Then we're cleaning palm, assisted by yours truly. Then. Oh, you're right. We're cleaning hip hop. I don't remember what we're doing after, to be quite honest.
This place is scary.
Yeah.
It's a frog.
You're weird. You're a weirdo. So what's our beef?
3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hey! Hey!
I hope that was loud.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1.
Did we just finish? Okay, there is literally.
I'm going to Opus with Diana, so I'll go in your car.
Okay. There's like, okay, anyways, we just finished night practice. No,
it was an hour and 20 minutes.
Okay, bye. As Lizzie is frantically scraping butter on our toast, it is 9:31. We have practice at 9.
At 10.
Oh, we have practice at 10. We're not late, I promise. I just got ready.
Would you like butter on your toast?
Yes. Lizzie's been my mom. Show me sleep right there. I have protein shake. Lizzie made this lovely food that I'm gonna take home. This is where we just did our laundry.
Well, why don't you tell them, why don't you share to the world that you're gonna live here next year?
Oh, I am gonna live here next year. Yeah, okay. All right, I'm fully ready. Got the Hokas, got my leggings on. Today we get to wear a colorful top, but this is the most colorful top that I have.
Wanna see my colorful top?
Yeah. It's.
Ow. Sorry.
Second floor. Going down.
It's time to go. This is gross.
Oh, well.
Really buttery. Like, I taste the butter and I feel the butter in my mouth.
Floor.
It's like Aquaphor, but free. We're heading out. Going here. Day two. Day two. Day two. We ran. No, it's time to do some tricks. Lizzie's gonna play my hype playlist, so we'll see what song she's singing.
Maybe we should. Once upon a time. I be blacking out with the purest. Freaked it, I freaked it. Got it on my own. It's a $1 million.
Seven-fig nigga with the big drip on me. Bitch sit on my face. Okay, I'm gonna practice a trick.
That sucked.
I just wanna rock. Shorty got that body, yada, yada. I said, girl, why you keep calling? I said, girl, why you keep calling? She just wanna go back to the future, so I brought that girl a DeLorean. But I treat it like my city show. 20 more minutes into my home. 20 more minutes. I eat it fast. Yeah, I eat it slow. Bye-bye to Monica.
We're in the Ox gym now. We've moved. Protein shake.
Too bad we can't take the fry.
We just cleaned. Hip-hop.
Hey, yo, where's my phone? What do you mean?
Like, I mean, I don't know where my phone is. What?
I, like, wasn't paying attention.
What do you mean?
Whatever you want to talk.
Yeah.
I
don't know what that says, but... per usual, I'm running late. I need to go to practice right now. Practice starts at 7, and, well, it's 6:53, so I should probably go. Time for practice number 2. I like how we're all in our parkas.
Of course.
It's cold.
I need someone to crack my back, actually.
Oh, okay. Did that work?
No.
I'm gonna crack her back.
Feel any crack?
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Unless you were recording me.
This is kind of loud, but...
Buy a zip weed, hit the club, pay for back.
Yeah, we're stretching the shoes.
She's meeting everyone. Air, it's like this gas.
What happens when your shoes are a little too tight? Okay, we are done. Putting my shoes on.
Just put them in the little nut bag.
Bundle, even if you're.
I thought you said nut bag.
The nut bag.
Cone duty. Cone duty.
Okay, end of day 2. I'm just tired, but you know, we expected that. We're gonna do it all again tomorrow morning, so see you in the morning. Okay, good morning. We're not gonna talk about how I look right now. I have a protein shake. I was supposed to be at practice at 9:30. It's 9:31, but we're walking there now, so that's gotta mean something.
They can't bring Dave.
Showed up, and we're all waiting out here because the door's locked. Who locked it? Are we
Your
not-
Your mom.
Are we-
Who locked it?
Are we not the only people here?
Welcome to the CUDT Hair Studio.
Your mom.
All right, it's done. Take a swig.
I feel like that would make me have to shit, like a lot.
No, it actually doesn't taste bad. It's like chocolatey.
Check. Is that a mirror? Oh, I don't know what
it
is.
Stretching.
Don't blame me for not wanting to drive all that time.
Good morning, America. A positive mind finds opportunity in everything. Yeah, especially if I'm
like whole
Jay, just
No, I'm in turn.
Uh-oh, that was a bad idea. Don't ask questions.
Does it not look like Lizzie's having any easier of a time over there?
Yeah, we had the same problem.
How?
We're almost done.
We're racing
and we're gonna win.
But they don't know we're racing.
Yeah, they don't know that we're racing, but we are beating them.
We're winning.
Hard. Cause look,
here, wait, let's see.
Here we go.
Hold this tape, please.
We're done. Okay, we should probably go help them. Okay, we're almost there.
Oh, we're almost at the center, y'all.
This is gonna be finished in 3, 2, 1. Now, would you look at this?
Okay, I got it.
Now it's time to dance. Running it. Paige's here.
Everyone's like,
yeah, that
leg is going out more.
And so I'm just like, hey. See, like, I can't get any choreography on camera, so it's like, I can only get like these moments. So I'm gonna get a drink. It tastes like melted ice cream with like a hint of dog food. Look at this whole bunch of iPad kids.
One of that too, because she was doing both.
Got blood on my shirt.
Yeah, these are the performances.
I know. Just day three, morning practice, finally done. It's 3 p.m. Oh no, it's 2:42.
Dance team.
Live, love, dance team. It's nighttime and we're back. I'm gonna lay down on this. Outside was taking a shit in the bathroom with the door open. And I thought it was, since the door was open, I didn't realize, I thought she was in a stall further down. And since the door was open, I like peeked in because I was gonna go in there. And she is just. And I was like, oh shit, sorry.
Why was the door?
And she was like, oh, I'm sorry.
Why was the door open?
No.
Man, I love Miami.
Sorry, I had to.
Crying.
And everyone was just laughing. And I was like, no, this isn't me laughing, crying. This is me crying.
I like literally almost
say
cried
what you feel. I've.
You guys, let's do it so that we can.
Day 3 done. Day 4 incoming. But we don't have a night practice tomorrow, so it'll kind of be fun. Guess who's running late again? It's me. I was also supposed to have my, forgot a protein shake. Gotta go get a protein shake. If we do well at this morning practice, then we will get our night practice canceled and then we can have team bonding. We'll see how things go. Now I have to walk there, it's freezing out. Uh-oh, I'm a little late, but that's beyond me.
Run.
I would rate.
Sponsor me.
Rate my mood, my readiness for practice today on a -100 out of 10.
Like, look, just look at the booty.
Come on, balds. Everyone's gonna go full out.
Wanna warm up with your turns? Hey. Do it now.
Well, you just did it. That was really good.
She asked what she was saying.
The young balds are killing me. Wait, why don't we do it from the beginning?
Ready? Now we're gonna go run a mile.
Mile and a half.
Two, right.
Yeah. I don't really.
Oh my God.
We got out early. We got out so early. Like, we got there before.
It's 10:12.
Yeah, like, bless.
Let the team bonding commence. We're gonna go to the pint. And then we're gonna have slide tonight. Time for team bonding. There's the pint right there. Team bonding. Here comes Jessica. Say hi.
Hi.
Oh, cracking my neck.
I haven't worn makeup all week, and I was gonna get
thin. To team bonding. To team bonding. I dropped my phone in a puddle.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm Diana. Lead it.
She's the reason.
We will do it. We will do it.
And.
It is the last day of spring break workouts, boot camp workout cleaning. So we didn't have practice until 2 today, thank God. So protein shake, of course, where we are just finishing cleaning and then just running the dances over and over and over. It's time to go to practice. Wait, filling my water bottle. Ariana, take us up there.
It is my 72 questions interview with Hope.
Okay, what are we doing right now?
We're doing a really fun workout.
No, okay, bro, there's like, we got like a delusional girl and then this. Okay.
My favorite is
what's your favorite bonding stretch position?
My favorite stretch. I'm a really big fan of the windshield wipers.
Okay, so like, what is your favorite move in our nationals routine? Or favorite count? What's your favorite count?
My favorite count? Okay, not okay. Dun dun. No. Dun dun dun. Bump that one.
Anyways, we just finished the workout. We did partners, but I didn't look. I didn't film. I mean. But I'm requesting that we do this next workout to a Nicki Minaj song.
I'm sticking with the Nicki.
Yes, Helen. Yes, Peyton. Yes, Ellie. Oh, let me see.
I thought she was
going to say freckles. Okay. Why is she telling me? Anyways, sorry about that. I don't know where I left off.
And guess where we're going now?
The last practice of spring break.
I believe I think we're going to pop our...
Walking into the dew for one last time. Until Monday, of course, because we do have practice on Monday.
Our
but...
23-hour break.
Grout food. Sister Helen is giving me critiques. Well,
Sister Helen.
I'll say it's because I don't quite believe you're like at the club.
Oh, that is true.
What did she say yesterday, guys?
If I get that mentality, yeah, I'll bust it down. I'll bust it for a real one.
Old Bolt said a lot.
Battle scars. A backwards roll twice. Okay, as I unpack my bag, I'm just gonna kind of give my final thoughts. I'm so mad that I didn't get a video of everyone at the end of all of our practices, but we just finished spring break. Practices 2023. Obviously, we still have 25 days left. We still have time to clean even more. Like, I cannot wait for nationals. Bye, you guys.